This is the telephone booth at 53rd and 8th. Perhaps the last vestige of privacy on Manhattan's West Side. It is the last booth of its type, still in regular operation. Up to 300 calls daily originate here. This location has been burglarized 41 times in the last 6 months. Verizon has scheduled this structure to be torn down and replaced with a kiosk as of 8 a.m. tomorrow. Hardly two blocks away, meet the man who used to be the final occupant of that booth.
Donnie, listen to me. I said I'd get you magazine coverage, and I'm getting you in the magazine. Look, you gotta trust me. No means yes to these people. Get What's Up Magazine on the line. Yeah, I heard you. Yeah, Donnie, I got What's Up Magazine on the other line. They want to know about you, so I'm hanging up.
This is Erica or Lars. I can't tell the difference.
You got Stu.
We said no.
And I didn't hear you, so I'm giving you a second chance.
We don't do magicians.
Magicians? Donnie G is an artist who happens to look like a supermodel. The new guys is offering him the cover.
New guys wants him?
And I haven't told my client, my favorite client, that I am making this call. All right? Okay. He wants new guys. I want you guys, and I can make him come around. But you're going to lose us if I don't hear from you by end of business. Get Ricky and new guys. Tell him What's Up is offering a cover.
Okay. Big cue.
Adam. I know three people looking for dog walkers. That could be you. Sit, stay. Don't worry, Fluffy. I'll clean up your shit and wipe your ass. You got Stu?
Yeah, what's up with my party, Stu?
Yo, Q, I was just telling my assistant to get my favorite client on the phone, and here you are.
Nice.
But listen, seriously, Q, we gotta look at a new night for your release party. Yeah, there's two premieres, a fundraiser, all the happening places are booked. If we move the date by two nights...
Who do you, motherfucker, from Big Q to Big Stu?
Right, Big Q, be reasonable.
Motherfucker, I'm a gangster! I don't gotta be reasonable!
You're cutting out!
I'm gonna kill your crack rat if you keep talking about me like that! Right?